by 15 seconds. That is 20.7 ahead of Sebastian Ogier, and Ogier at the moment has got the fastest time, so that's the opposition really. We need to look at an Ogier time compared to an Evans time at the end of this stage, as the former Fiesta champion and British Rally champion comes into view. It has been, Mike, an exceptionally good morning for Elfyn Evans. Can he continue in this vein?
He's been confident.
He's standing for an after shakedown when he realised he's got 3 seconds. Fourth overnight, rally leader now, next on the stage with the Toyota Yaris, the second of the Toyotas of Juho Hänninen.